Hi, I'm Richard Lawson, and this is my tip for the week. You must create the evidence. You cannot rely on faith. Everything needs evidence. When a salesman goes into a store, he has to have evidence of his product. So, people need to know what you can do. If you're an actor, director, writer, producer, I don't care what, you need evidence of something that you've created. And you don't need to wait on the evidence to come to you. You need to gain the ability. So if you're an actor, learn how to shoot a film, learn how to edit, learn how to write, learn how to direct, so you can create your own evidence. And therefore, you will bring the world to you. When you wait on something to happen, then you just be waiting. This town is full of waiters who are waiting. That's not to put down people who are in the waiting game. But if you're a waiter and you're waiting, that's sort of like double jeopardy, don't you think? So you have to be able to create your own evidence. You have to become multi-skilled. You have to create slashes after your name. There is no such a thing as just being able to act and nothing else. Not in this day and age. People have to be creators. So you have to create your evidence. Don't rely on faith.